That was one of my fears, is to make or to let Miss Universe be the peak of my career. Parang hindi yata ako papayag. To me, it was a stepping stone, a platform into other things that I could do. It was a place for me to have opportunities and have a platform. And hindi, nanghihinayang ako because after I won Miss Universe, yes, I got the recognition, I got the work, and you know, it was a big celebration in the Philippines, but there's always that question of what's next. And it's a question of like, what else can I offer to others, and how else can I be of service to others? So that was a real challenge.